solve some numericals on application of uniform circular motion. Now see problem, first problem. A flat curve on a highway has a radius of curvature 400 meter. A car rounds the curve at the speed of 32 meter per second. What is the minimum value of coefficient of friction that will prevent car from sliding? Now to solve, write which are given quantities. Given quantities are radius of curvature, that is 400 meter. V is the velocity, 32 meter per second, which what is asked us minimum value of coefficient of static friction. Now solution, maximum safety of car along a curved horizontal road to prevent it from sliding is velocity V is equal to square root of mu rg. Square this equation, V square is equal to mu rg. So we will get V square is equal to mu rg. So mu will be equal to V square upon rg. By substituting values and calculating, we will get answer 0.2612. Second question is, read the question. A scooter weighing 150 kg together with its rider moving at 36 km per hour is to take a turn of radius 30 meter. What horizontal force is needed to make the turn possible? Now solve this. See here I have drawn a diagram. Okay, now this is circular track. This vehicle or scooter is moving with velocity is given 36 km per hour. So given terms are m is equal to 150 kg, velocity is 36 km per hour. You can convert it into meter per second. I convert it into meter per second, that is 10 meter per second. Radius of that curve turn is 30 meter. So horizontal force needed is nothing but force of static friction or centripetal force. So force, horizontal force needed is equal to mv square upon r. So substitute here all the given values and you will get answer 500. Unit for force is newton, so I have written newton. Got second problem. Now come to third problem. A car has to move on a level turn of radius 45 meter. If the coefficient of static friction between the tires and the road is mu s is 2, find the maximum speed the car can take without skidding. Okay, now here what is given, radius is given 45 meter, coefficient of static friction is also given. Okay, so here I will write given quantities. What is given, r is equal to 45 meter. Next what is given is, what given is mu s is given, that is 2. What we have to find is velocity, maximum velocity. Okay, now substitute values. V is equal to mu rg, mu is given, r is given, g you have to substitute 10 meter per second square. Now so we substitute 2, coefficient of static friction 10, g that is acceleration due to gravity, and 45 is the radius of that turn. By evaluating, calculating, we will get velocity is equal to 30 meter per second. Okay, we will convert it in kilometer, we will get 108 kilometer per hour. Now come to fourth problem. In a motor, a hollow vertical cylindrical structure rotate about its axis and a person rest against the inner wall. At a particular speed of motor, the floor below the person is removed.
and the person hangs resting against the wall without any flow. If the radius of rotor is 2 meter and the coefficient of static friction between the wall and the person is 0.2, find the minimum speed at which the flow may be removed. Take g is equal to 10 meter per second square. Now what is given here? Hollow vertical cylindrical structure. Okay, this rotate about its axis and a person pressed against the inner wall. Now here well of death application is to be used. So here normal reaction is equal to centripetal force. So n is equal to mg square upon r and this Fs is equal to mg. So F mu s n equal to mg. So what we will velocity we will get? Square root of rg upon mu. R is given, that is 2, here see 2 meter. Well, g is given 10 meter per second square and mu is 0.2. So by calculating we will get 10 meter per second. Okay, now question number 5. A motorcyclist is to be undertake horizontal circle inside a cylindrical wall of well of inner radius 4 meter. Coefficient of static friction between the tires and wall is 0.4. Calculate the minimum speed and frequency necessary to perform this step. Again here well of death application we have to use. So we know the formula for velocity, that is nothing but square root of rg upon mu. Here substitute the values r, g and mu. You will by calculating you will get answer 10 meter per second. Okay, now what we have to find in next? Minimum speed and minimum frequency necessary to perform this step. Now frequency, we are minimum frequency we require is equal to minimum upon 2 pi r. This is the formula for frequency. Okay, now substitute values. V minimum is 10. What we get here? What we got here? Then 2 into pi into 4. Substitute value of pi, you will get answer 0.4. Okay, now here I didn't have done any calculations. You have to do calculations on your own and see, verify if you are getting same answers or not. If there is any problem, you can comment. I can solve your problem. Okay, thank you.